Now let's look at each of the MANRS principles in a little bit more detail. The first one was filtering prefixes inbound and outbound. And as we saw elsewhere, RFC 8212 requires that all eBGP implementations reject prefixes received and announced in the absence of any policy. So our advice is never set up an eBGP session without inbound and outbound prefix filters. If you require the full BGP table, at least block the bolgons, as we saw earlier on.